And it looks like in the number two spot is Jonathan Root.
I got a